WBC featherweight champion Mark Magnifico Magsayo is one of the Philippines' two remaining world champions, and he's doing everything he can to make sure he keeps his strap past July 9th.
I've been training for almost 4 months, so almost 200 sparring na kami. So maganda na yung condition ko, yung timbang ko, yung preparation namin sa laban. Nag-usap kami mga coaches about the fights. Pinag-aralan namin yung style ng kalaban.
Magsayo won the world title via a majority decision over an injured Gary Russell Jr. last January. He believes this defense against Rey Vargas, an unbeaten former champion, is a chance to prove he is without a doubt the top featherweight.
Kung wala, hindi lang siya na-injury, mas maganda sana kasi mas effective yung mga counterpunch ko. Maybe kung hindi siya nasaktan o hindi na siya nagtakbo-takbo, may matutumba sa amin. Sana naman, sana sa dating na laban, hindi siya masyadong tumatakbo yung laban lang sa harapan lang. Pag hindi siya masyadong tumatakbo, may matutumba sa amin.
Magnifico wanted to make sure that he was fighting one of the top opponents in his division. The 31-year-old Vargas is undefeated in 35 fights and has held the super bantamweight world title.
Gusto natin mga fighter na lalo na mga Pilipino na maganda yung kalaban, hindi mga cherry pick lang. So dapat yung mga high caliber din kasi world champion na rin ako eh. So high caliber din yung mga opponent. And actually naka-line up na rin si Vargas sa featherweight na yan. Kasi matagal na siya nag-aantay din. So wala tayong magawa na panan siya. Dapat labanan talaga siya kasi siya yung mandatory.
The fight will take place in San Antonio's Alamo Dome on Showtime Boxing. For this Manny Pacquiao promoted champion, the venue has a special meaning for him.
First time ko nakita yung lumaban si Senator Manny Pacquiao sa first time total way back to San 3, San 4. Doon ko siya nakita na lumaban and palaban niya si Marco Antonio Barrera. So doon ako na-inspired na mag-boxing. And then ngayon, first world title fight ko, doon ako lalaban. So very special sa akin yung arena na siguro yan.
While he's focused on his Mexican opponent, Magsayo, who is undefeated through 24 fights, says he has bigger goals in the future. He hopes to take on all of the champions in his division and unify all of the belts. This mandatory defense will be his first step. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.